alaikum and welcome to Art Class with yours truly, Sadiqa Shahnawaz. Today, the topic is Eid Ghadir and we'll be creating an art project related to that. So, what a great day, what a great Eid. So, Eid Ghadir Mubarak to all believers. And this was the day in the history of Islam, highly significant because after the Prophet's final Hajj, they stopped at a place called Ghadir Qum and people had started dispersing, but he called them all back and he gave a great sermon, a great final sermon in which he declared many things, but the most important thing was when he called Imam Ali up to the minbar. A great grand minbar was created so everyone could see him, and he called Imam Ali up, held his hand up, and he said, "Man kuntu mawla fahada Aliun Mawla." So this was the day Wilaya of Imam Ali was officially declared. It was declared many times before, but this time there was like a complete seal on it. It became official. So the Prophet spoke about many things in his speech, in his sermon. Many things coming together, people adhering to the Quran and Ahlul Bayt, to never ever go astray, to stay together, and literally all his teachings were like condensed into this speech. And this is the day we celebrate as the Eid-e-Ghadir. So I wanted to create an artwork to reflect all these thoughts, but not make it very literal. A lot of artwork that we see on the day of Eid al-Ghadir is that moment when the Prophet held the hand of Imam Ali. Is such a beautiful moment, and that is what we normally see in these posters and artwork. I thought, let's make something a little more abstract, a little more stylized, a little more symbolic for our younger kids. So I'm going to show you the art project that I created for this day, and here's the poster. And let's talk about it now. So what you see in the center is the Kaaba. Now I chose to draw the Kaaba not just the flat side in front, but showing two sides of the Kaaba, because for me this symbolizes two things coming together: the prophethood and the wilayat, and that is completing our deen. So I chose this as a symbolic of these two things transitioning and becoming one structure, the Kaaba. Also, like the Prophet spoke about, us adhering very strongly to the Quran and the Ahlul Bayt, these two things, and that we will never go astray as long as we, cling to these two things and adhere to them. So I thought, okay, let's get two surfaces that, of the Kaaba that symbolize that, and that is a complete Iman, our deen. This is the direction where our consciousness, our hearts, our minds focus. So let's keep the Kaaba as the center, the birthplace of Wilaya, the birthplace of Imam Ali. And below that, I thought, let's add waves. The waves pattern is mainly signifying dunya with its ups and downs, just our lives. And no matter where we are on this wave, ocean of, ups and downs in life and all kinds of things in life. So let's keep our consciousness, our hearts and minds on the Kaaba. No matter where we are here, we keep our consciousness and our focus on our Iman, the complete Iman signified by this Kaaba. Also, today being a great day and the dawn of the Wilaya, so I thought, let's create a sunrise, symbolizing that. So it's very stylized, it's simple, easier for middle school kids to draw and paint. The medium I've used here is watercolor paint, but you could choose any medium that you're comfortable with. So shall we get started? Thank you. So the art project is complete. And one thing that came to my mind as I was drawing this was, you know, the significance and the symbolism of the Kaaba being the Safinat al-Najat, if it's representing, you know, the Quran and Ahl al-Bayt and our entire complete deen, that being the symbol for it, on water is also symbolizing the Safinat al-Najat, the Ark of Salvation. So I hope you enjoyed creating this as much as I enjoyed creating this video for you. And I would love to see your completed artwork, maybe in the comments or in my email. I'll leave it down in the description below. Thank you for watching. Khuda hafiz.